And we're recording. Yes, we are. We're recording. We are definitely recording. Wise Man did say, I want to rock.
No, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore. We've got the right to choose it. There ain't no way we'll lose it. This is our life, this is our song. Oh, you're so proud and jaded, so weak and complicated. You don't know where you don't belong. Whoa, whoa, we're right, we're free, we'll fight, and you'll see. Oh, we're not gonna take it. We just ain't gonna take that shit no more. I'm overjoyed at all the games I got to play with you today. So sad the party's over and we can no longer play. You think you're going home to your own little bed, but that's impossible. You can't sleep when you're dead. Stay away from Captain Howdy. Stay away from Captain Howdy. We ain't gonna take this shit no more either. The man was caught and brought before a judge who had just returned from a three-drink lunch. His lawyer screamed, "You must set him free!" And off he went on a technicality. And if the law don't seem to care, then don't you think it's only fair? Call for street justice. Don't let him go. Call for street justice. My throat is getting sore. So just remember, hashtag wise band say wise bands. Don't ever sing that song again, man. Never ever fucking sing that song again, man. Don't ever sing Elvis like that again, man. Don't you ever fucking do that. Well, anyways, moving my sales signs, because this damn shit here ain't good enough. I ain't charging you shit for it, man. I just ain't. I'm just not charging you shit for this. But it's Wise Band Say, where you can hear the Saturday night fucking lunatic act a little bit like a lunatic, because that's the whole idea of the title, isn't it? And also, one thing before I go, all you people who are trying to control those calories and get way less calorie intake, a wise band once said, stay hungry.